welcome back to my channel, or if this is your first time visiting my channel, then welcome. My name is Jillian. I am a stay-at-home mom to two little ones, and over on my channel, I enjoy doing a bunch of different videos for motherhood, lifestyle, and cleaning. So if you enjoyed today's video, I hope you guys will consider subscribing, because I would love to have you be a part of my YouTube family. So today's video, as you guys can see from the title, it is going to be an unboxing. It is a subscription service, and I am so excited to be doing this video, because if you guys have been following me for a while, and if you guys are one of my friends, you know that I am obsessed with candles. I am a candle hoarder. I love anything that's going to make my house smell good, whether it's a candle, wax melts, essential oils. I just love it all. I never even knew there was a subscription service specifically for candles. I have Ipsy, which is a beauty subscription, but I never knew that there was like a candle one, and I am so excited for this. So the company is called Vellabox. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing it correctly, but it's spelled V-E-L-L-A box, and that's how the box looks like. Now, before this video starts, I just wanna let you guys know that this is not a sponsored video, so I'm not gonna be getting paid to unbox this subscription box, but it was sent to me complimentary from this company. And if you guys decide to order this subscription service yourself, I will get a small commission off of that purchase. So I just wanna be honest with you guys and let you guys know, no, I'm not getting paid to film this video, but yes, I will get a small commission if you guys decide to purchase it on your own. And I will share with you guys my link and also my promo code, because you guys can save $5 off of your first box if you guys decide to purchase it. But I just want to tell you guys a little bit about the company first before I do my unboxing. So there are three different boxes that you can choose from. The first one is $10 a month, and that one comes with a 4-ounce candle and has about 25 hours of burn time, and then you get one surprise gift in the box. The second box that says it's the most popular one is one 8-ounce candle that burns about 50 hours, and then you also get one surprise gift. And then the third box is $30, and it comes with one 8-ounce candle, one 4-ounce candle, and it's about 75 hours of burn time, and then you also get one free gift in that one. And the first two, the $10 a month one and the $20 a month, you do have to pay shipping and handling, which is $3. And then the $30 a month one is free shipping. So I'm going to leave their website down below for you guys to check out. Like I said, there are three different packages, and I got the $30 a month box. So this does have two candles in it and then one surprise gift. And that is how the box looks like. It's just a yellow box with the name in front. And I did do a little sneak peek, like I peeked in it earlier because I was really impatient, but I wanna show you guys how it looks inside. So there is a little card in the top, and it says, "May we never lose our wonder." And that's how it looks. And then that's how the inside of the box looks like. And I love the little bag that the candles came in. I thought it was just gonna be like wrapped in like maybe bubble wrapping or something like that, but it has like a little drawstring bag. I think it's so cute. So the first one is the larger candle. And this one is Thistle and Finn Joseph's Dream. And the ingredients is just organic soy wax and natural oils, which is really great. And that is how the candle looks like. And then when you open it up, it's just a white candle with a pretty long wick, and it says to just cut the wick off a little bit before burning. And this one smells really, really good. I like the way how this one smells. That's just how it looks, the packaging in the front. So if you guys are into like soy wax candles, these are soy wax, which is really good. And then the second candle I got, which is a smaller one, also came in one of those cute little bags. And this one, like I said, is the smallest size they have. And this one is Thistle and Finn Citrus Grove. And this one is more of like a citrus smelling candle, like lemony orange smell. This one also smells really good. I think this one would go perfect like maybe in the kitchen or even outside. It smells really, really good. We just built a deck in our backyard, so I was thinking about burning this outside when we're out there hanging out or even in my kitchen. But it has a cute little picture of a little girl and like a bunny rabbit. I don't know if you guys can see. And then this one as well is a soy wax candle with natural oils. So that's how the second candle looks like. And then the little surprise gift, it came with two Junior Watkins hand cream and lemon cream. So just like little sample sizes that you can throw in your purse. I've never tried any beauty products from this brand, but I have their room spray, and it smells really good. I love their room spray, and I also have their hand soap, but I've never tried like their hand creams. And I think they have like chapstick as well, but they just sent me this lemon scented one. So I'll probably just throw these in my bag. And then I really like that they send a card that tells you a little bit about the items that you receive in your box. I hate when you get subscription services and you don't get any information about the products. So this one, the Joseph's Dream, the large 8-ounce candle, the fragrance notes on this one is citrus, cranberry tank, and Northwestern pine needles. And then the smaller one, which is the citrus grove, and this one is the 4-ounce candle. This one, the fragrance notes is black tea, tangerine, and orange blossom. So just tells you a little bit about each candle that you receive. So these are the two candles that I received for my May monthly subscription box with the Fella Box. And I am super, super happy with these. They smell amazing. I love that they are soy candles. I just started getting into soy candles maybe about a year ago, but you guys already know I've been obsessed with candles for a really long time. If you guys have been following me for a while, you guys know my obsession with candles. I always have some in my house. I always light them. So I didn't even know it. There was a subscription service that was for candles. So now that I know, I'm definitely going to be getting these monthly because I'm obsessed. I will leave all of the information down below for you guys. I will leave my link and also my promo code. You can get $5 off your first box if you guys are new members. So make sure to check out all the links down below. And if you guys are obsessed with candles as much as me, then you guys will love these candles. I just want to quickly say thank you so much to Fella Box for sending me these candles. I love them. I will be burning them today. I have to actually do a cleaning video today. I have to clean up. So while I'm cleaning, I definitely am going to start burning one of these. So as always, I just want to say thank you so much for watching today's video. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. Also subscribe and turn on your notification bell if you have not already. And I will see you guys in my next video. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.